Hey there, YouTube. This is Rocco, the Retro Repairman, coming at you with another video. This one's entitled Batman Returns for the Super Famicom Super Nintendo console. I watched another fellow YouTuber talk about hidden gems, which I don't like to say because somehow that drives the price of games up. And I don't want to be called or blamed for a sudden price hike and be cursed, or someone key my car at a trade expo or whatever the hell may happen. But anyways, without further ado, we're going to watch the rest of this intro here, and I'm going to play some long play. I've never played this game before. I love beat 'em ups. Streets of Rage 2 is probably my favorite beat 'em up for all the platforms, just personally, but again, I love these beat 'em ups, so I'm super pumped to try this out. I'm gonna mute my self so you don't have to hear me anymore, and you guys can sit back and enjoy the show. Thanks for subscribing. Be sure to come and see me October 15th, 16th, this year, 2016, in Wallingford, Connecticut, at the Oakdale Theater. Again, at the Oakdale Theater, the 15th, 16th of October, 2016. Come see me for pro tips, autographs, handshakes, all that good stuff. Thanks for subscribing. And thank you. really fun game. Just getting the hang of it. I haven't figured out how to use the grappling hook. We'll be right back. be sure to catch me at Retro World 2016 in Wallingford, Connecticut at the Oakdale Theater. That's the 15th and 16th of 2016 in the United States of America, the state of Connecticut at the Oakdale Theater. Come see me for pro tips, handshakes, and all other types of good stuff. Thank you.